lost in the breakfast area. And my dad lost me, and I had anxiety, and I was a slight heart attack, and I was going a bit crazy at that point. Because my dad was going to the bathroom, I didn't know where the men's bathroom was, and someone stole our seat because no one was sitting there because the waiter cleaned it up. And then I was pacing back and forth trying to find my dad when he comes back. And then this lady came up to me and said, "Are your parents lost?" And I was like, "Yes." And then I started crying. And then, yeah, so I can remember because it was so fast. It went so fast. But the looking part, when I was trying to look for my dad, it didn't really work. It wasn't that long. It was like 2 minutes for people, and then it was like 300 hours for me. Anywho, we are on the ship right now.
Oh, family vacations. Good times.
We are not in the port anymore. And there was just a big, giant rainbow when we were sitting at dinner. Like, there was this, like, rainbow just shooting at us. And it was just so weird. Like, it was raining and it was sunny. And, there was a rainbow, it was raining, it was sunny. And a cruise ship was there, so that's a lot of stuff in the same place. We are in Houston, so it's kind of like that. We're on the ocean too, so it's even more. So, we just ate breakfast, and back in the room, all of us are just hanging out here around. Yeah, I'm just looking at you. I think I made noise about breakfast because I'm recording right here. So I had to trade beds because this bed that I'm laying on right here did not work. Great. This is actually a pull-out couch, not the bed. Okay. And there's ships literally surrounding us. Like, every time we go, there's like a ship just right next to us. And there's like a bunch of them just like laying out of a distance. It's so weird. It's like we're next. We're this Indiana's thing. And I can't talk. Yesterday we couldn't ask. We couldn't leave the port because something was wrong. Okay, bye bye. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification.